Hi, and welcome to Cherry Pit Music. Today we've got Laura Webb with us, and she's going to be performing a cover. Before she does that, I'm going to be asking her a few questions. So, Laura, when did you first start performing?
When I was about five, I went to a holiday camp, and I did a competition there, which was fun.
Okay. So who do you say your musical inspirations are?
I don't really have any. I've always said it's more about the song and not the artist, so I look more at the lyrics and the melody than who actually
wrote it. Okay, so you'd say your lyrics are inspired by life and not by other songs?
Yeah.
Okay. Where would you most like to perform?
Anywhere really. I think I'd quite like the idea of performing in pubs and stuff.
Okay, so not O2 or...
Well, that'd be good too, but you have to start simple.
Start simple, but if you could, you would perform in front of a big audience. If you could dabble any other genre of music, what would it be?
Definitely rock, because it would be so fun.
What genre of music can you not stand to listen to?
Folk music, definitely folk music.
Do you enjoy writing or playing music?
Both, really. I enjoy writing music when I'm in the mood for it, but I can sing music any time.
Okay, thank you. So what song will you be performing for us today?
I'll be performing a cover of White Horse by Taylor Swift. Another example of it's about the song, not the artist.
So you're sorry that face of an angel comes out just when you need it to, and I pace back and forth all this time, 'cause I honestly believed in you. Holding on in the days, trying to calm the stupid girl. I should've known I'm not a princess, this ain't a fairy tale. I'm not the one you sweep off her feet, lead her up the stairwell. This ain't Hollywood, this is a small town. I was a dreamer before you and you let me down. Now it's too late for you and your white horse to come around. Baby, I was naive, got lost in your eyes and never really had a chance. My mistake, I didn't know to be in love. You had to fight to have the upper hand. I had so many dreams about you and me, happy endings. Now I know that I'm not a princess, this ain't a fairy tale. I'm not the one you sweep off your feet, lead her up the stairwell. This ain't Hollywood, this is a small town. I was a dreamer before you and you let me down. Now it's too late for you and your white horse to come around. And there you are on your knees, begging for forgiveness, begging for me, just like I always wanted, but I'm so sorry that I'm not your princess, this ain't a fairy tale. I'm gonna find someone someday who might actually treat me well. This is a big world, that was a small town, there in my